What's up, deadly dudes? My name is Jim Bob Timbo.
Well, these came in the mail.
We have a very special guest from across the street, Mr. Zachary Push, whatever his last name is. He's got some cleats here. Because we are doing chocolate trick shots!
Okay, so first of all, these nice cleats, they actually fit me, and I'm gonna wear these for the trick shots.
If you think those were nice,
well, last night?
Yeah.
These came in the mail.
They have that golden bottom.
And they don't fit him.
I'm a fool.
Huh? I can have them.
No.
Can I feel the bottom?
Yeah, sure.
It feels like chicken. Royal gold. Did you guys know that?
No, they sprayed me with gold.
Yeah, that's why it's royal gold.
Hey, you got the lace.
Yeah, I know.
Time for some chocolate trick shots!
Chocolate trick shots. Let's get the net out. So this is the size of the net. It's pretty big.
And I can lift it off.
Kind of. We'll be back when it's ready. Sorry it's not the best camera angle, but it's the best we can get. You guys can see the net right about there. Can you zoom in? Okay, this is a bit better. Okay, guys! We got the camera angle. They're gonna go grab the ball real quick. Okay, we have the ball. Bit off.
Sweet! Let's go!
Zach, this is what you do when you say that stuff.
Let's go! Let's go! These guys are fighting again.
Everyone out of the way! This is called... think of names. Post it in!
Nope.
Wow.
That wasn't even post!
I know. That's why I went in. There's a fly on your iPad right here.
Where is that?
Yeah,
hi.
Yeah.
That's a spider.
Blow it off.
It's gone.
It's gone? What was it? What?
Spider. It was one.
Hold on, my face. Okay guys, this is the trust. This is the Max Milk trust shot in soccer. Zach, in front of the net. We're still gonna call it trick shots. Peace.
Quick big time.
Look at my body's getting my head.